Literature searching in Ovid Medline, using keywords in a search. In this video, you will learn how to conduct a keyword search and how to truncate a keyword. Say you wanted to determine whether there are any articles written about the use of a guitar in music therapy. We can start by typing in guitar in the search box. Notice that the term guitar only appears in black print at the bottom of the screen. If you will recall, the terms in blue are mesh headings, controlled vocabulary terms that search for the concept corresponding to the term, regardless of what word is used to designate the concept. The term in black, in contrast, is a keyword. Medline does not search for a corresponding concept, but instead searches the title and abstract of the article for the occurrence of the word. All things being equal, it's better to search using mesh vocabulary terms. But since there are no mesh terms corresponding to guitar, searching it as a keyword is our best option. So let's check the box next to guitar and see what we get. Notice that Medline did not take you to a subheadings page, as happens when you choose a mesh term. Subheadings are part of the controlled vocabulary and can only be used in conjunction with mesh subject headings. There are 115 articles in Medline that mention the word guitar in the title or the abstract. Let's see what happens when we combine this term with music therapy using the Boolean operator AND. This gives us three articles. Let's take a look at them. While the first and third articles are about adults, the second article is about children with intellectual disabilities. Even though it is not about cancer, it might contain information that can be useful in exploring the use of music therapy in children with cancer. Let's search for articles about another musical instrument, the piano. As was the case with the term guitar, there is no mesh subject heading corresponding to the term piano. So let's search the word piano as a keyword and see what we get. Let's combine the term piano with music therapy. This gives us 22 articles. When doing keyword searching, another trick that you can use to expand your search results is to use truncation. The asterisk and the dollar sign are both truncation symbols. If we type the asterisk immediately after piano, we will search for any articles about piano or pianos or pianoing, if that's even a word. From the subject headings page, we can click on continue. This gives us 39 more articles than we retrieved when we did not truncate the term. Let's combine this with music therapy again and see what we get. This gives us two more articles, not a whole lot more, but who knows, one of those extra articles might just be the one we're looking for. We can now display the results. Notice that the third article is about music therapy for severely and multiply disabled children. You should now know how to conduct a keyword search and how to truncate a keyword.